You are disgusting. Fucking life.
Of a child is revealed and formed in its play. The character of an adult is clearly manifested in his play and amusements. But in forming the character of a whole class, when this class is young and moves ahead like the proletariat, amusements and play ought to occupy a prominent position.
Good evening. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Could you repeat that again, please, Comrade Trotsky? I didn't quite get it the first time. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. The tiresome habit of moralizing. Habit. H-A-B-I-T. I continue. The most important weapon in this respect, a weapon excelling any other, is at present the cinema.
Well, yes, sir, the fact that we have so far, in almost 6 years, not taken possession of the cinema shows how slow and uneducated we are, if not to say, frankly, stupid.
Propaganda for politics. A propaganda which is accessible. A propaganda which is attractive.
A propaganda which cuts into the memory and maybe made a useful source of revenue for the state.
Good thinking. I like the way you think. But please, less talking and more typing. I am the one making the speech now, yes? Can we secure this incomparable weapon? Why not?
Not. Why should not the government of the workers establish a network of state cinemas? This apparatus of amusement and education could more and more be made to become an integral part of national life.